assessment rate for 2015, Ms. Black?
Yes, sir. In January of each year, Board Commissioners sets the special assessment rate for the year. This would apply to any special assessments which are generally paving or utility tax districts that are not paid off during an initial 90-day phase. Any of those that are not paid off revert to installment agreements, which are paid over a period of up to 10%, 10 years at the interest rate that was set the year the assessment was done. The rate is based on the current prime rate plus 2%. That is currently 3.25% and has been since December of 2008. So the special assessment rate will be set at 5.25% again.
Any questions for Ms. Black?
Yes, Stephanie, when you say utilities, you refer to the special lighting districts as well?
No, sir. Those are assessments that are on the tax bill each year. These would be for utility tax districts. Those are where we would install the infrastructure, and then after a period of 10 years, the property owners would pay that back to the county.
Okay. Any other questions? Okay, thank you, ma'am.